Do we have all of his evidence? We have all the evidence.
Hastings left Salt Lake City. We tracked his movements all the way to Cuba. We have to assume Perseus moved the nuke there.
Langley believes Castro could help Perseus smuggle it into the U.S. in exchange for a peek at the hardware, of course.
That isn't gonna happen.
What's the plan?
The last read we have on Hastings came from 30 miles south of Havana. We suspect Perseus is using an abandoned compound there to hold the nuke. They're working under the radar, so expect moderate security.
I say we smash and grab. Parachute in, grab the nuke, skyhook out.
And what if the nuke isn't there?
It's there. The only reason Perseus needs Hastings in Cuba is to prepare it for arming and detonation.
There you have it. Hudson will arrange our exfil while we're en route. If everyone's ready, let's move out.
Oh, I'm definitely ready. I'm ready! Ugh.
Adler's late.
No, love, we're early. Adler should be checking in right about...
Park, we're in position.
Copy that. We're moving to flank.
All teams, we do this fast and loud. Find Hastings, grab the nuke, get the hell out. Woods, light up this joint. About fucking time.
Go, go, go! Do the honors, Bill.
Like that's gonna stop me. Can you imagine the sniper was like this IRL? Just cruising on through. Boom.
Circuit cameras. We could use them to locate the nuclear bomb.
Sharp as ever, Park.
Round. Fire.
sweep for mines. Mine defused.
Ambush!
Incoming grenade!
Cover my ass!
RPG on the balcony! Mason, you missed one behind the counter.
Thanks, Park.
Keep looking. There. Hold it. Adler, we have eyes on the nuclear device. Bloody hell. Someone's killing the scientists.
Where?
Second floor. Room 27B. Second floor, center room. Upstairs.
Look,
let's move.
Get you there, Park.
Crude, but effective.
Can't keep your eyes off me, huh,
Bell,
Park?
Use the C4.
Gotta go! Son of a bitch! I'm moving too fast. They didn't spawn in. They spawned way too slow. I was too fast. They spawned too slow. Done and dusted.
Bell canvassed the room. Hastings, start talking.
Perseus was here. He shot us. Escaped.
Perseus would never leave his precious nuke behind.
He forced us to reverse engineer the detonation codes. They'd give him full access to green light.
What? Are you telling me Perseus can detonate multiple nukes in Europe?
I'm so sorry.
Hastings, stay with us. How many green light devices can Perseus detonate with those codes?
All of them.
He can detonate all of them.
He'll wipe out half of Europe.
Blame it all on the USA. We need to find that son of a bitch, Perseus.
Time to go, no?
Contact! Chopper coming in low. It's gotta be Perseus. All teams, head to the roof.
Move!
Adler, we got a shit ton of reinforcements. Start running compound.
Fair enough. Yeah, eat my asshole and lad. Come the fuck on.
Copy that, Skyhawk.
I can see the plane.
Park, we need to hook into the line, now!
We'll do it in turns. Bell, you harness up first. We'll cover. Go!
I'm harness? Oh. Oh. Shit. Guess they ain't buying that drink, eh?
Well, that was a goddamn fiasco.
You go in with the intel you have, not the intel you want. We paid the fucking piper down there.
You think this is Bell's fault?
I don't know whose fault it is. I just know that Perseus doesn't have a single fucking nuke. He's got dozens.
Millions of people are gonna die, and the United States will take the blame. You need to find out where he's planning to broadcast the activation signal.
Are we gonna pull that out of our ass?
Bell knows where it is.
Bell?
This goddamn science project was a failure!
Don't count Adler out yet. The man has a deep bag of tricks.
He is the deep bag of tricks.